According to an analysis of airplane crashes by Popular Mechanics, your best bet is to sit as far back in the airplane as possible. Unless the plane goes down tail first. You see, there's no such thing as the safest seat on a plane. It all really depends on the situation. Regardless of what section you're sitting in, know where the emergency exits are. When you get on the plane, count the rows to the closest one so that you can find it, even if the cabin is filled with smoke.